Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled deep within the enchanted forest, lived two unlikely friends, Whiskers the brave tabby cat and Fluff the mischievous bunny. One sunny morning, Whiskers woke up to find Fluff nibbling on his tail. "Fluff, what are you doing?" Whiskers meowed, startled. Fluff hopped away with a mischievous grin. "I'm just hungry, Whiskers. Let's go on an adventure to find some carrots." With a sigh, Whiskers agreed, knowing that trouble. Together, they ventured into the heart of the forest. Their journey took them through thickets and across babbling brooks until they stumbled upon a magical garden filled with the juiciest carrots they had ever seen. But guarding the garden was a grumpy old gnome named Grumblewort. "No trespassing," he bellowed, shaking his cane. Thinking quickly, Whiskers purred and rubbed against Grumblewort's leg, distracting him while Fluff snuck into the garden to snatch some carrots, just as they were about to make their escape. A misstep by Fluff alerted Grumblewort. With a puff of smoke, the gnome cast a spell, trapping them in a swirling vortex of vines. But Whiskers, ever resourceful, used his sharp claws to cut through the vines.